All right, welcome everybody. Wow, there's a lot of dirt right here. They're doing the grass. Most people always doing the grass or it's raining or something, but whatever. We'll just deal with it, right? Get a little dirt in the car. Deal, seems pretty dirty anyways. Okay, welcome to the video, guys. Sorry about that little chit-chat right there. Want to let you guys know this video, what I'm going to be showing you guys today is the official release video introduction. I'm going to be showing you guys this car right here from time, from almost from the beginning when I got this car, when my girlfriend actually got this car, because she did purchase it. It is actually her car. I did not buy this car. My girlfriend bought this car. So basically this car was, not sure if I talked much about it in the other video that's going to be in this video, but this car had 260,000 miles already on it. As you can see, it's currently 317. It was completely stock, completely original. It had the hubcaps on it. It was crashed in the front. The lady hit me up because she rear-ended someone, and she basically, I had to, they latched the hood, but I had to relatch it in a better way, get a $30 hood, stuff like that. This thing came from, not even just all stock and original, but like I had to, like, I changed this, like I changed a bunch of stuff, changed the roof on it. So I just want you guys to see the journey of this vehicle, as much as can be shown in, through the pictures. There's gonna be a collage, some videos, and basically I want to show you this collage of photos in time order. You guys will see a little bit of the progress from the car basically getting crashed to having a new front end, then when it got all painted, it had gotten rear-ended, and got completely repainted, and then basically it got lowered, like exhaust, stuff like that, little things here and there. And then also the journey with this vehicle, you know, the trips I've taken in it. We went to the mountains in this car, a couple pictures from that, car shows that I've been to in this car, things like that, just a bunch of cool stuff. I just wanted to add this little video just that you guys can see this, basically so you can understand what you're going to be watching for the remainder of this video. Hope you guys do enjoy. Remember that like if you do like, subscribe if you want to see more. Definitely will be more. Just trying to get you guys up to date, like, so far on this vehicle, but you know, more stuff that goes on with it. I'll also be doing probably more live stuff, like once I get stuff covered, I'll be doing more raw and live videos and stuff like that. But check it out.
Let me record everything real quick before we see the fog. Share the mountain. Alrighty. All right, so we're gonna see a little tiny fog. Say hello. And here it is. Ah, beautiful. Oh, so beautiful. Okay, right there. Look.
You want a picture?
My turn.
Picture?
It doesn't let you take pictures.
Yeah, it does.
No, not while you're recording. It didn't let me.
Oh, well.
Are you getting the thing right behind me?
No.
Did you record me?
up, everybody? Welcome. Today you are here with Car Lover and my 97 Honda Civic EX Coupe. It is black. It is an EX, so it has a sunroof, power windows, VTEC engine. It is currently automatic, but definitely thinking about doing a manual. Not sure exactly what I'm gonna do with this because it was gonna be a show car, but now I have another show car in line. So it might end up being a fun burnout car. I don't know, maybe racetrack car slash show car. It's probably just gonna be an enjoyment car, to be honest with you. But yeah, like I said, I'm gonna show you guys this, give you a little bit of info on it, some cool stuff about it. Like for example, it has 315,000 miles still going. Yes, Hondas do get to 315,000 miles. I think that's why you still see so many of them on the road to this day. Basically, this is still daily, from time to time, kind of switch it out so it doesn't get driven too much because it has so many miles on it. But my girlfriend does daily this. Let's go around and check it out, kind of like get the views and stuff a little bit, get a little bit of shot of it so you guys can see it. On this one, I did want to keep it pretty stock looking. So as you can see, it's got a lot of OEM stuff on it. SIR lip, it's got the hood bra, the sunroof visor, and some GSR blades with some Honda caps. I put the rear disc brakes on it, stuff like that, little goodies here and there. But like I said, 315,000 mile. Single cam. Definitely put some effort into the interior as well. I changed the steering wheel out, you know, junkyard stuff, but you know, finding good stuff in the junkyard. So I changed the steering wheel out. That sunroof liner used to be terrible. The person that owned it before had fishing rods, and those fishing rods really messed it up. So I actually had to take the whole roof off and change that out at one point. Change this little center piece right there that was all messed up. So I've definitely done some cleaning up on the interior. You can see stuff like the floor is still, you know, it's like faded and stuff like that, so it needs some work. But I mean, I feel like for a 97, it's pretty clean. It's got cool stuff like the CD, got the CD deck in there. That is actually kind of rare in these. Also this little push thing right here, these like to break. It was broken, and I actually fixed that as well, stuff like that. But yeah, just quick inside of the car. Oh, I put some CRV. Headrest on it. Yep, stuff like that. EX, pretty cool. It's got the tweeters in it. So yeah, again, I mean, the EX just came like already pretty loaded, had all the goodies, as you could see. But yep, that's the inside. Honestly, it's probably pointless to show you the engine. It's just super dirty stock single cam, but I'll get some good rounds of the outside of the car. Had this car for almost a decade now, believe it or not. Got it, picked it up, it was crashed for $700. The front end was messed up. Ended up getting a $30 hood to fix it and pulling out the radiator support by hooking it up to a tow strap and backing it up. Just kind of pulling it out. It wasn't too bad, so I was able to just, you know, pull it out at different points. Got the hood to shut and stuff like that. And then what happened? Actually, I think I fixed it. Oh yeah, I finally replaced the radiator support on this car, and like that same month rear-ended somebody. That was crazy. And then ended up putting a whole new front end on it, like the grill, the bumper, the hood, fenders. I got headlights for it. Oh yeah, it didn't have Honda headlights on it, so I actually got the OEM headlights, Honda headlights. You should be able to see there. They look a lot different compared to like some aftermarket ones, if you really look at them, especially when they're cleaned up. So I wanted to keep it, you know, very original and clean and nice looking. And basically, yeah, rear-ended somebody, and then put the new front end on, and then it was like a month or two after that, I got rear-ended. And their insurance, you know, of course, I got rear-ended, their insurance kicked in, and basically took that money and put it towards the paint job. So that's how it got painted. And basically this paint job, believe it or not, so this quarter just got repainted, this door just got repainted, this fender just got repainted, this hood just got repainted, and some of this quarter just got repainted as well. So you can see they're really nice, but all the other stuff that I did not mention was painted like almost 5 years ago. So you can see it held up really nicely. This has been garage kept for a lot of the time. But basically, 5-year-old paint job, but you know, it's a good paint job on it. And by the way, I'm completely shooting blind. My GoPro is not showing me the screen right now. So I think I got it at a good angle, good sight, but I don't really know. I'm gonna get you guys higher up above. Get you a high shot real quick. So yeah, I'm starting up, you know, I've had the channel going now for like 2 years, I've had some videos up there. I'm always around cars, I love being around cars and doing car stuff, I guess I'm just that type of guy. So I invested in a GoPro just recently. As you can see, I had like some other, I don't know, Sony cameras and phone cameras or whatever. I'm trying to really get it going though, so I can bring you guys content on a weekly basis. That is the plan from here on out. I just dropped 2 videos last night. This is going to be another video, obviously, but I'm gonna be dropping some content on a weekly basis. So definitely, if you guys like car stuff, like and subscribe if you enjoy this video as well, and you like my car and you want to see some more of it and other surprise vehicles that I may have in store. Also, I do not only love Hondas, I love all cars. I love my Nissans, I love my muscle cars. So in this channel, you will not be only seeing Hondas, you will be seeing a nice variety of vehicles. For example, my pops has a Mercedes SL55 AMG, stuff like that. Ride-alongs with people, I'm gonna definitely get some friends of mine, and I met a guy with an R32 a couple weeks ago and talked to him about getting something going. So basically, I'm gonna be, you know, kind of like how people do all this ride-alongs and viewing of people's cars and checking out other people's rides and stuff like that. I'm gonna be doing some of that, also showing you guys my personal rides and my bills. That's a